The Italians' growing numbers and the commercial success caused some resentment, as seen in a report by the office of the mayor, Joseph Shakespeare. The report describes the Italians as filthy in their persons, and coming from the worst classes of Europe, and adds, they don't learn our language, and monopolize the trade of fish, fruit, and oysters.